when learning fiqh from different teachers, we sometimes find that they have different opinions about the same issue. How should a student make sense of this? Which teacher should they follow the opinion of?
If it's in one mazhab or different mazhabs?
One mazhab.
One mazhab. If this is mazhab Hanafi, we may have some masail that we still have different opinion. Yani, in mazhab Shafi, they have more settled opinion about majority of masail. In Hanafi mazhab, we still have some masail which is left open for discussion, or sometimes they may call it as the true opinion is correct, qawlan musahaha, or any other reasons. But in many occasions, you may find out that one of them, he did not study well, or he did not know the mas'ala as it should be known. So in this matter, we should look at the most confident person in this matter, or try to ask more than one to perform an idea or about what is the most correct opinion about this matter.